every little bit of every little thing. I always find a use for everything. So if I'm making beans or a soup, and we've dug out every bit of beans and every bit of vegetables from that big pot, and there's always juice left, I stick it in jars. And I find a use for it. Now what would I do with all this bean juice? Or all of this bean juice? A little bit of beans left in there. This is spices and onions and garlic and a little bit of carrots and then juice. What could I possibly do with something like this? Remember that seitan sausage recipe? And how you have to have a liquid to make seitan. This has already got spices in it. It's already thick. This is perfect. Why go out and buy veggie broth or even use some that you've made your own when you've got something like this? Bean juice is perfect. And if you've got just a little bit of beans left that you can stick this in a blender and process that up, all the better. Use this in your seitan recipes. I'll link that recipe here at the end. If you find my tips useful, be sure and like and share with your friends. Have a good day.